Bismillahir Rahmanir Rahim.
In the name of Allah, the Beneficent, the Merciful.
Alif Lam Mim. Allahu la ilaha illa huwa al-hayyul qayyum.
Alif Lam Mim. Allah, there's no God save Him, the Alive, the Eternal.
نزل عليك الكتاب بالحق مصدقا لما بين يديه وأنزل التوراة والإنجيل.
He hath revealed unto thee, Muhammad, the scripture with truth, confirming that which was revealed before it, even as he revealed the Torah and the Gospel.
من قبل هدى للناس وأنزل الفرقان إن الذين كفروا بآيات الله لهم عذاب شديد والله عزيز ذو انتقام.
Aforetime for a guidance to mankind, and hath revealed the criterion of right and wrong. Lo, those who disbelieve the revelations of Allah, theirs will be a heavy doom. Allah is mighty, able to requite the wrong.
إِنَّ اللَّهَ لَا يَخْفَى عَلَيْهِ شَيْءٌ فِي الْأَرْضِ وَلَا فِي السَّمَاءِ.
Lo, nothing in the earth or in the heavens is hidden from Allah.
وَالَّذِي يُصَوِّرُكُمْ فِي الْأَرْحَامِ كَيْفَ يَشَاءُ لَا إِلَهَ إِلَّا هُوَ الْعَزِيزُ الْحَكِيمُ.
He it is who fashioneth you in the wombs as pleaseth Him. There's no God save Him, the Almighty, the Wise.
هو الذي أنزل عليك الكتاب منه آيات محكمات هن أم الكتاب وأخر متشابهات فأما الذين في قلوبهم زيغ فيتبعون ما تشابه منه ابتغاء الفتنة وابتغاء تأويله وما يعلم تأويله إلا الله والراسخون في العلم يقولون آمنا به كل من عند ربنا وما يذكر إلا أولو الألباب.
He it is who hath revealed unto thee, Muhammad, the scripture wherein are clear revelations. They are the substance of the book and others which are allegorical. But those in whose hearts is doubt pursue forsooth that which is allegorical, seeking to cause dissension by seeking to explain it. None knoweth its explanation save Allah. And those who are of sound instruction say, "We believe therein, the whole is from our Lord." But only men of understanding really heed.
رَبَّنَا لَا تُزِغْ قُلُوبَنَا بَعْدَ إِذْ هَدَيْتَنَا وَهَبْ لَنَا مِنْ لَدُنْكَ رَحْمَةً إِنَّكَ أَنْتَ الْوَهَّابُ.
Our Lord, cause not our hearts to stray after Thou hast guided us, and bestow upon us mercy from Thy presence. Lo, Thou, only Thou art the bestower.
رَبَّنَا إِنَّكَ جَامِعُ النَّاسِ لِيَوْمٍ لَا رَيْبَ فِيهِ إِنَّ اللَّهَ لَا يُخْلِفُ الْمِيعَادِ.
Our Lord, it is Thou who gatherest mankind together to a day of which there's no doubt. Lo, Allah faileth not to keep the tryst.
إِنَّ الَّذِينَ كَفَرُوا لَن تُغْنِيَ عَنْهُمْ أَمْوَالُهُمْ وَلَا أَوْلَادُهُمْ مِنَ اللَّهِ شَيْئًا وَأُولَئِكَ هُمْ وَقُودُ النَّارِ.
On that day neither the riches nor the progeny of those who disbelieve will aught avail them with Allah. They will be fuel for fire.
كدأب آل فرعون والذين من قبلهم كذبوا بآياتنا فأخذهم الله بذنوبهم والله شديد العقاب.
Like Pharaoh's folk and those who were before them, they disbelieved our revelations, and so Allah seized them for their sins, and Allah is severe in punishment.
قُلْ لِلَّذِينَ كَفَرُوا سَتُغْلَبُونَ وَتُحْشَرُونَ إِلَىٰ جَهَنَّمَ وَبِئْسَ الْمِهَادُ.
Say, O Muhammad, unto those who disbelieve, ye shall be overcome and gathered unto hell, an evil resting place.
قَدْ كَانَ لَكُمْ آيَةٌ فِي فِئَتَيْنِ الْتَقَتَا فِئَةٌ تُقَاتِلُ فِي سَبِيلِ اللَّهِ وَأُخْرَى كَافِرَةٌ يَرَوْنَهُمْ مِثْلَيْهِمْ رَأْيَ الْعَيْنِ وَاللَّهُ يُؤَيِّدُ بِنَصْرِهِ مَنْ يَشَاءُ إِنَّ فِي ذَلِكَ لَعِبْرَةً لِأُولِي الْأَبْصَارِ.
There was a token for you in two hosts which met, one army fighting in the way of Allah and another disbelieving, whom they saw as twice their number, clearly with their very eyes. Thus Allah strengtheneth with His succor whom He will. Lo, herein verily is a lesson for those who have eyes.
زين للناس حب الشهوات من النساء والبنين والقناطير المقنطرة من الذهب والفضة والخيل المسومة والأنعام والحرث ذلك متاع الحياة الدنيا والله عنده حسن المآب.
Beautified for mankind is love of the joys that come from women and offspring, and stored up heaps of gold and silver, and horses branded with their mark, and cattle and land. That is comfort of the life of the world. Allah, with Him is a more excellent abode.
قُلْ أَأُنَبِّئُكُمْ بِخَيْرٍ مِّن ذَلِكُمْ للذين اتقوا عند ربهم جنات تجري من تحتها الأنهار خالدين فيها وأزواج مطهرة ورضوان من الله والله بصير بالعباد.
Say, shall I inform you of something better than that? For those who keep from evil, with their Lord are gardens underneath which rivers flow, wherein they will abide, and pure companions, and contentment from Allah. Allah is seer of His bondmen.
الَّذِينَ يَقُولُونَ رَبَّنَا إِنَّنَا آمَنَّا فَاغْفِرْ لَنَا ذُنُوبَنَا وَقِنَا عَذَابَ النَّارِ.
Those who say, Our Lord, lo, we believe, so forgive us our sins and guard us from the punishment of fire.
الصابرين والصادقين والقانتين والمنفقين والمستغفرين بالأسحار.
The steadfast and the truthful and the obedient, those who spend and hoard not, those who pray for pardon in the watches of the night.
شهد الله أنه لا إله إلا هو والملائكة وأولو العلم قائما بالقسط لا إله إلا هو العزيز الحكيم.
Allah Himself is witness that there is no God save Him, and the angels and the men of learning too are witness. Maintaining His creation and justice, there is no God save Him, the Almighty, the Wise.
إِنَّ الدِّينَ عِنْدَ اللَّهِ الْإِسْلَامِ وَمَا اخْتَلَفَ الَّذِينَ أُوتُوا الْكِتَابَ إِلَّا مِنْ بَعْدِ مَا جَاءَهُمُ الْعِلْمُ بَغْيًا بَيْنَهُمْ وَمَنْ يَكْفُرْ بِآيَاتِ اللَّهِ فَإِنَّ اللَّهَ سَرِيعُ الْحِسَابِ.
Lo, religion with Allah is the surrender to His will and guidance. Those who formerly received the scripture differed only after knowledge came unto them through transgression among themselves. Whoso disbelieveth the revelations of Allah will find that, lo, Allah is swift at reckoning.
فَإِنْ حَاجُّوكَ فَقُلْ أَسْلَمْتُ وَجْهِيَ لِلَّهِ وَمَنِ اتَّبَعَنِ وَقُلْ لِلَّذِينَ أُوتُوا الْكِتَابَ وَالْأُمِّيِّينَ أَأَسْلَمْتُمْ فَإِنْ أَسْلَمُوا فَقَدْ اهْتَدَوْا وَإِنْ تَوَلَّوْا فَإِنَّمَا عَلَيْكَ الْبَلَاغُ وَاللَّهُ بَصِيرٌ بِالْعِبَادِ.
And if they argue with thee, O Muhammad, say, I have surrendered my purpose to Allah, and so have those who follow me. And say unto those who have received the scripture and those who read not, Have ye too surrendered? If they surrender, then truly they are rightly guided, and if they turn away, then it is thy duty only to convey the message unto them. Allah is seer of His bondmen.
إن الذين يكفرون بآيات الله ويقتلون النبيين بِغَيْرِ حَقٍّ وَيَقْتُلُونَ الَّذِينَ يَأْمُرُونَ بِالْقِسْطِ مِنَ النَّاسِ فَبَشِّرْهُم بِعَذَابٍ أَلِيمٍ.
Lo, those who disbelieve the revelations of Allah and slay the prophets wrongfully, and slay those of mankind who enjoin equity, promise them a painful doom.
أولئك الذين حبطت أعمالهم في الدنيا والآخرة وما لهم من ناصرين.
Those are they whose works have failed in the world and the hereafter, and they have no helpers.
ألم تر إلى الذين أوتوا نصيبا من الكتاب يدعون إلى كتاب الله ليحكم بينهم ثم يتولى فريق منهم وهم معرضون.
Hast thou not seen how those who have received a portion of the scripture of Allah in their disputes, that it may judge between them, then a faction of them turn away, being opposed to it.
ذلك بأنهم قالوا لن تمسنا النار إلا أياما معدودات وغرهم في دينهم ما كانوا يفترون.
That is because they say the fire will not touch us save for a certain number of days. That which they used to invent hath deceived them regarding their religion.
فكيف إذا جمعناهم ليوم لا ريب فيه ووفيت كل نفس ما كسبت وهم لا يظلمون.
How will it be with them when we have brought them all together to a day of which there's no doubt, when every soul will be paid in full what it hath earned, and they will not be wronged.
قل اللهم مالك الملك تؤتي الملك من تشاء وتنزع الملك ممن تشاء وتعز من تشاء وتذل من تشاء بيدك الخير إنك على كل شيء قدير.
Say, O Allah, owner of sovereignty, Thou givest sovereignty unto whom Thou wilt, and Thou withdrawest sovereignty from whom Thou wilt. Thou exaltest whom Thou wilt, and Thou abasest whom Thou wilt. In Thy hand is the good. Lo, Thou art able to do all things.
تولج الليل في النهار وتولج النهار في الليل وتخرج الحي من الميت وتخرج الميت من الحي وتخرج الميت من الحي وترزق من تشاء بغير حساب.
Thou causest the night to pass into the day, and Thou causest the day to pass into the night. And Thou bringest forth the living from the dead, and Thou bringest forth the dead from the living. And Thou givest sustenance to whom Thou choosest, without stint.
لا يتخذ المؤمنون الكافرين أولياء من دون المؤمنين ومن يفعل ذلك فليس من الله في شيء إلا أن تتقوا منهم تقاة ويحذركم الله نفسه وإلى الله المصير.
Let not the believers take disbelievers for their friends in preference to believers. Whoso doth that hath no connection with Allah, unless it be that ye but guard yourselves against them, taking as it were security. Allah biddeth you beware only of Himself. Unto Allah is the journeying.
قُلْ إِن تُخْفُوا مَا فِي صُدُورِكُمْ أَوْ تُبْدُوهُ يَعْلَمْهُ اللَّهُ وَيَعْلَمُ مَا فِي السَّمَاوَاتِ وَمَا فِي الْأَرْضِ وَاللَّهُ عَلَى كُلِّ شَيْءٍ قَدِيرٌ.
Say, O Muhammad, whether ye hide that which is in your breasts or reveal it, Allah knoweth it. He knoweth that which is in the heavens and that which is in the earth. And Allah is able to do all things.
يَوْمَ تَجِدُ كُلُّ نَفْسٍ مَا عَمِلَتْ مِنْ خَيْرٍ مُحْضَرًا وَمَا عَمِلَتْ مِنْ سُوءٍ لو أن بينها وبينه أمدا بعيدا ويحذركم الله نفسه والله رؤوف بالعباد.
On the day when every soul will find itself confronted with all that it hath done of good and all that it hath done of evil, every soul will long that there might be a mighty space of distance between it and that evil. Allah biddeth you beware of him, and Allah is full of pity for his bondmen.
قُلْ إِن كُنتُمْ تُحِبُّونَ اللَّهَ فَاتَّبِعُونِي يُحْبِبْكُمُ اللَّهُ وَيَغْفِرْ لَكُمْ ذُنُوبَكُمْ وَاللَّهُ غَفُورٌ رَّحِيمٌ.
Say, O Muhammad, to mankind, if ye love Allah, follow me. Allah will love you and forgive you your sins. Allah is forgiving, merciful.
قُلْ أَطِيعُوا اللَّهَ وَالرَّسُولِ فَإِن تَوَلَّوْا فَإِنَّ اللَّهَ لَا يُحِبُّ الْكَافِرِينَ.
Say, obey Allah and the Messenger. But if they turn away, lo, Allah loveth not the disbelievers in His guidance.
إِنَّ اللَّهَ اصْطَفَى آدَمَ وَنُوحًا وَآلَ إِبْرَاهِيمَ وَآلَ عِمْرَانَ عَلَى الْعَالَمِينَ.
Lo, Allah preferred Adam and Noah and the family of Abraham and the family of Imran above all his creatures.
ذُرِّيَّةً بَعْضُهَا مِنْ بَعْضٍ وَاللَّهُ سَمِيعٌ عَلِيمٌ.
They were descendants one of another. Allah is hearer, knower.
إِذْ قَالَتِ امْرَأَةُ عِمْرَانَ رَبِّ إِنِّي نَذَرْتُ لَكَ مَا فِي بَطْنِي مُحَرَّرًا فَتَقَبَّلْ مِنِّي إِنَّكَ أَنْتَ السَّمِيعُ الْعَلِيمُ.
Remember when the wife of Imran said, My Lord, I have vowed unto thee that which is in my belly as a consecrated offering. Accept it from me. Lo, thou, only thou art the hearer, the knower.
فَلَمَّا وَضَعَتْهَا قَالَتْ رَبِّ إِنِّي وَضَعْتُهَا أُنْثَى وَاللَّهُ أَعْلَمُ بِمَا وَضَعَتْ وَلَيْسَ الذَّكَرُ كَالْأُنْثَى وَإِنِّي سَمَّيْتُهَا مَرْيَمَ وَإِنِّي أُعِيذُهَا بِكَ وَذُرِّيَّتَهَا مِنَ الشَّيْطَانِ الرَّجِيمِ.
And when she was delivered, she said, My Lord, lo, I am delivered of a female. Allah knew best of what she was delivered. The male is not as the female. And lo, I have named her Mary. And lo, I crave thy protection for her and for her offspring from Satan, the outcast.
فتقبلها ربها بقبول حسن وأنبتها نباتا حسنا وكفلها زكريا كلما دخل عليها زكريا المحراب وجد عندها رزقا قال يا مريم أنى لك هذا قالت هو من عند الله إن الله يرزق من يشاء بغير حساب.
And her Lord accepted her with full acceptance and vouchsafed to her a goodly growth and made Zachariah her guardian. When Zachariah went into the sanctuary where she was, he found that she had food. He said, O Mary, whence cometh unto thee this food? She answered, It is from Allah. Allah giveth without stint to whom He will.
هنالك دعا زكريا ربه قال رب هب لي من لدنك ذرية طيبة إنك سميع الدعاء.
Then Zachariah prayed unto his Lord and said, My Lord, bestow upon me of thy bounty goodly offspring. Lo, thou art the hearer of prayer.
فنادته الملائكة وهو قائم يصلي في المحراب أن الله يبشرك بيحيى مصدقا بكلمة من الله وسيدا وحصورا ونبيا من الصالحين.
And the angels called to him as he stood praying in the sanctuary. Allah giveth thee glad tidings of a son whose name is John, who cometh to confirm a word from Allah, lordly, chaste, a prophet of the righteous. He said, My Lord, how can I have a son when age hath overtaken me already and my wife is barren? The angel answered, So it will be. Allah doth what He will.
قال رب اجعلني آية قال آيتك ألا تكلم الناس ثلاثة أيام إلا رمزا واذكر ربك كثيرا وسبح بالعشي والإبكار
He said, My Lord, appoint a token for me. The angel said, The token unto thee shall be that thou shalt not speak unto mankind 3 days except by signs. Remember thy Lord much and praise Him in the early hours of night and morning.
وَإِذْ قَالَتِ الْمَلَائِكَةُ يَا مَرْيَمُ إِنَّ اللَّهَ اصْطَفَاكِ وَطَهَّرَكِ وَاصْطَفَاكِ عَلَى نِسَاءِ الْعَالَمِينَ
And when the angel said, O Mary, Lo, Allah hath chosen thee and made thee pure, and hath preferred thee above all the women of creation.
Ya Maryam, qunuti li rabbiki wasjudi warka'i ma'a raki'in.
O Mary, be obedient to thy Lord, prostrate thyself, and bow with those who bow in worship.
Thalika min anba'i al-ghayb nuhihi ilayk. وَمَا كُنْتَ لَدَيْهِمْ إِذْ يُلْقُونَ أَقْلَامَهُمْ أَيُّهُمْ يَكْفُلُ مَرْيَمْ وَمَا كُنْتَ لَدَيْهِمْ إِذْ يَخْتَصِمُونَ
This is of the tidings of things hidden. We reveal it unto thee, Muhammad. Thou wast not present with them when they threw their pens to know which of them should be the guardian of Mary. Nor wast thou present with them when they quarrelled thereupon.
إِذْ قَالَتِ الْمَلَائِكَةُ يَا مَرْيَمُ إِنَّ اللَّهَ يُبَشِّرُكِ بِكَلِمَةٍ مِّنْهُ اسْمُهُ الْمَسِيحُ عِيسَى بْنُ مَرْيَمَ وَجِيهًا فِي الدُّنْيَا وَالْآخِرَةِ وَمِنَ الْمُقَرَّبِينَ
And remember when the angel said, O Mary, Lo, Allah giveth thee glad tidings of a word from Him, whose name is the Messiah, Jesus, son of Mary, illustrious in the world and the hereafter, and one of those brought near unto Allah. He will speak unto mankind in his cradle and in his manhood, and he is of the righteous.
قالت رب أنى يكون لي ولد ولم يمسسني بشر قال كذلك الله يخلق ما يشاء إذا قضى أمرا فإنما يقول له كن فيكون
She said, My Lord, how can I have a child when no mortal hath touched me? He said, So it will be. Allah createth what He will. If He decreeth a thing, He saith unto it only, Be, and it is.
وَيُعَلِّمُهُ الْكِتَابَ وَالْحِكْمَةَ وَالتَّوْرَاةَ وَالْإِنْجِيلِ
And He will teach him the scripture and wisdom and the Torah and the gospel.
وَرَسُولًا إِلَى بَنِي إِسْرَائِيلَ أَنِّي قَدْ جِئْتُكُمْ بِآيَةٍ مِّنْ رَبِّكُمْ أني أخلق لكم من الطين كهيئة الطير فأنفخ فيه فيكون طيرا بإذن الله وأبرئ الأكمه والأبرص وأحيي الموتى بإذن الله وأنبئكم بما تأكلون وما تدخرون في بيوتكم إن في ذلك لآية لكم إن كنتم مؤمنين
And will make him a messenger unto the children of Israel, saying, Lo, I come unto you with a sign from your Lord. Lo, I fashion for you out of clay the likeness of a bird, and I breathe into it, and it is a bird, by Allah's leave. I heal him who was born blind, and the leper, and I raise the dead by Allah's leave. And I announce unto you what ye eat and what ye store up in your houses. Lo, herein verily is a portent for you if ye are to be believers.
وَمُصَدِّقًا لِمَا بَيْنَ يَدَيَّ مِنَ التَّوْرَاةِ وَلِأُحِلَّ لَكُمْ بَعْضَ الَّذِي حُرِّمَ عَلَيْكُمْ وَجِئْتُكُمْ بِآيَةٍ مِّنْ رَبِّكُمْ فَاتَّقُوا اللَّهَ وَأَطِيعُونَ.
And I come confirming that which was before me of the Torah, and to make lawful some of that which was forbidden unto you. I come unto you with a sign from your Lord, so keep your duty to Allah and obey me.
إِنَّ اللَّهَ رَبِّي وَرَبُّكُمْ فَاعْبُدُوهُ هَذَا صِرَاطٌ مُسْتَقِيمٌ.
Lo, Allah is my Lord and your Lord, so worship Him. That is the straight path.
فَلَمَّا أَحَسَّ عِيسَى مِنْهُمُ الْكُفْرَ قَالَ مَنْ أَنْصَارِي إِلَى اللَّهِ قَالَ الْحَوَارِيُّونَ نَحْنُ أَنْصَارُ اللَّهِ آمَنَّا بِاللَّهِ وَاشْهَدْ بِأَنَّا مُسْلِمُونَ.
But when Jesus became conscious of their disbelief, he cried, "Who will be my helpers in the cause of Allah?" The disciples said, "We will be Allah's helpers. We believe in Allah, and bear thou witness that we have surrendered unto Him."
رَبَّنَا آمَنَّا بِمَا أَنزَلْتَ وَاتَّبَعْنَا الرَّسُولَ فَاكْتُبْنَا مَعَ الشَّاهِدِينَ.
Our Lord, we believe in that which thou hast revealed, and we follow him whom thou hast sent. Enroll us among those who witness to the truth.
وَمَكَرُوا وَمَكَرَ اللَّهُ وَاللَّهُ خَيْرُ الْمَاكِرِينَ.
And they, the disbelievers, schemed, and Allah schemed against them, and Allah is the best of schemers.
إِذْ قَالَ اللَّهُ يَا عِيسَى إِنِّي مُتَوَفِّيكَ وَرَافِعُكَ إِلَيَّ وَمُطَهِّرُكَ مِنَ الَّذِينَ كَفَرُوا وَجَاعِلُ الَّذِينَ اتَّبَعُوكَ فَوْقَ الَّذِينَ كَفَرُوا إِلَى يَوْمِ الْقِيَامَةِ ثُمَّ إِلَيَّ مَرْجِعُكُمْ فَأَحْكُمُ بَيْنَكُمْ فِيمَا كُنْتُمْ فِيهِ تَخْتَلِفُونَ.
And remember when Allah said, "O Jesus, lo, I am gathering thee and causing thee to ascend unto me, and am cleansing thee of those who disbelieve, and am setting those who follow thee above those who disbelieve until the day of resurrection. Then unto me ye will all return, and I shall judge between you as to that wherein ye used to differ."
فَأَمَّا الَّذِينَ كَفَرُوا فَأُعَذِّبُهُمْ عَذَابًا شَدِيدًا فِي الدُّنْيَا وَالْآخِرَةِ وَمَا لَهُمْ مِنْ نَاصِرِينَ.
As for those who disbelieve, I shall chastise them with a heavy chastisement in the world and the hereafter, and they will have no helpers.
وَأَمَّا الَّذِينَ آمَنُوا وَعَمِلُوا الصَّالِحَاتِ فَيُوَفِّيهِمْ أُجُورَهُمْ وَاللَّهُ لَا يُحِبُّ الظَّالِمِينَ.
And as for those who believe and do good works, he will pay them their wages in full. Allah loveth not wrongdoers.
ذلك نتلوه عليك من الآيات والذكر الحكيم.
This which we recite unto thee is a revelation and a wise reminder.
إن مثل عيسى عند الله كمثل آدم خلقه من تراب ثم قال له كن فيكون.
Lo, the likeness of Jesus with Allah is as the likeness of Adam. He created him of dust, then he said unto him, "Be," and he is. This is the truth from thy Lord, O Muhammad, so be not thou of those who waver.
جاءك فيه من بعد ما جاءك من العلم فقل تعالوا ندع أبناءنا وأبناءكم ونساءنا ونساءكم وأنفسنا وأنفسنا وأنفسكم ثم نبتهل فنجعل لعنة الله على الكاذبين.
And whoso disputeth with thee concerning him after the knowledge which hath come unto thee, say unto him, Come, we will summon our sons and your sons, and our women and your women, and ourselves and yourselves, then we'll pray humbly to our Lord and solemnly invoke the curse of Allah upon those who lie.
إِنَّ هَذَا لَهُوَ الْقَصَصُ الْحَقُّ وَمَا مِنْ إِلَٰهٍ إِلَّا اللَّهُ وَإِنَّ اللَّهَ لَهُوَ الْعَزِيزُ الْحَكِيمُ.
Lo, this verily is the true narrative. There's no God save Allah. And lo, Allah, He verily is the mighty, the wise.
فَإِن تَوَلَّوْا فَإِنَّ اللَّهَ عَلِيمٌ بِالْمُفْسِدِينَ.
And if they turn away, then lo, Allah is aware of who are the corruptors.
قُلْ يَا أَهْلَ الْكِتَابِ تَعَالَوْا إِلَىٰ كَلِمَةٍ سَوَاءٍ بَيْنَنَا وَبَيْنَكُمْ أَلَّا نَعْبُدَ إِلَّا اللَّهَ ولا نشرك به شيئا ولا يتخذ بعضنا بعضا أربابا من دون الله فإن تولوا فقولوا اشهدوا بأننا مسلمون.
Say, O people of the scripture, come to an agreement between us and you that we shall worship none but Allah, and that we shall ascribe no partner unto him, and that none of us shall take others for lords beside Allah. And if they turn away, then say, Bear witness that we are they who have surrendered unto Him.
Ya ahl al-kitab lima tuhajjuna fi Ibrahim wama unzilati at-Tawrah wal-Injil illa min ba'dih.
O people of the scripture, why will ye argue about Abraham when the Torah and the Gospel were not revealed till after him? Have ye then no sense?
Ha antum haulai hajajtum fima lakum bihi ilm falima tuhajjoon fima laysa lakum bihi ilm.
Lo, ye are those who argue about that whereof ye have some knowledge. Why then argue ye concerning that whereof ye have no knowledge? Allah knoweth, ye know not.
ما كان إبراهيم يهوديا ولا نصرانيا ولكن كان حنيفا مسلما وما كان من المشركين.
Abraham was not a Jew nor yet a Christian, but he was an upright man who had surrendered to Allah, and he was not of the idolaters.
إِنَّ أَوْلَى النَّاسِ بِإِبْرَاهِيمَ لَلَّذِينَ اتَّبَعُوهُ وَهَذَا النَّبِيُّ وَالَّذِينَ آمَنُوا وَاللَّهُ وَلِيُّ الْمُؤْمِنِينَ.
Lo, those of mankind who have the best claim to Abraham are those who followed him, and this Prophet, and those who believe with him, and Allah is the protecting friend of the believers.
وَدَّتْ طَائِفَةٌ مِّنْ أَهْلِ الْكِتَابِ لَوْ يُضِلُّونَكُمْ وَمَا يُضِلُّونَ إِلَّا أَنفُسَهُمْ وَمَا يَشْعُرُونَ.
A party of the people of the scripture long to make you go astray, and they make none to go astray except themselves, but they perceive not.
يَا أَهْلَ الْكِتَابِ لِمَ تَكْفُرُونَ بِآيَاتِ اللَّهِ وَأَنْتُمْ تَشْهَدُونَ.
O people of the scripture, why disbelieve ye in the revelations of Allah when ye yourselves bear witness to their truth?
يَا أَهْلَ الْكِتَابِ لِمَ تَلْبِسُونَ الْحَقَّ بِالْبَاطِلِ وَتَكْتُمُونَ الْحَقَّ وَأَنْتُمْ تَعْلَمُونَ.
O people of the scripture, why confound ye truth with falsehood and knowingly conceal the truth?
وقال الطائفة من أهل الكتاب آمنوا بالذي أنزل على الذين آمنوا النَّارِ وَكْفُرُوا آخِرَهُ لَعَلَّهُمْ يَرْجِعُونَ.
And a party of the people of the scripture say, believe in that which hath been revealed unto those who believe at the opening of the day, and disbelieve at the end thereof, in order that they may return.
ولا تؤمنوا إلا لمن تبع دينكم قل إن الهدى هدى الله أن يؤتى أحد مثل ما أوتيتم أو يحاجوكم عند ربكم قل إن الفضل بيد الله يؤتيه من يشاء والله واسع عليم.
And believe not save in one who followeth your religion. Say, O Muhammad, lo, the guidance is Allah's guidance. That anyone is given the like of that which was given unto you, or that they may argue with you in the presence of their Lord. Say, O Muhammad, lo, the bounty is in Allah's hand. He bestoweth it on whom He will. Allah is all-embracing, all-knowing.
يختص برحمته من يشاء والله ذو الفضل العظيم.
He selected for his mercy whom he will. Allah is of infinite bounty.
ومن أهل الكتاب من إن تأمنه بقنطار يؤديه إليك ومنهم من إن تأمنه بدينار لا يؤديه إليك إلا ما دمت عليه قائما ذلك بأنهم قالوا ليس علينا في الأميين سبيل ويقولون على الله الكذب وهم يعلمون.
Among the people of the scripture there's he who if thou trust him with a weight of treasure will return it to thee. And among them there is he who if thou trust him with a piece of gold will not return it to thee unless thou keep standing over him. That is because they say, we have no duty to the Gentiles. They speak a lie concerning Allah knowingly.
بَلَى مَنْ أَوْفَى بِعَهْدِهِ وَاتَّقَى فَإِنَّ اللَّهَ يُحِبُّ الْمُتَّقِينَ.
Nay, but the chosen of Allah is he who fulfilleth his pledge and wardeth off evil. For lo, Allah loveth those who ward off evil.
إِنَّ الَّذِينَ يَشْتَرُونَ بِعَهْدِ اللَّهِ وَأَيْمَانِهِمْ ثَمَنًا قَلِيلًا أُولَئِكَ لَا خَلَاقَ لَهُمْ فِي الْآخِرَةِ وَلَا يُكَلِّمُهُمُ اللَّهُ وَلَا يَنْظُرُ إِلَيْهِمْ يَوْمَ الْقِيَامَةِ وَلَا يُزَكِّيهِمْ وَلَهُمْ عَذَابٌ أَلِيمٌ
Lo, those who purchase a small gain at the cost of Allah's covenant and their oaths, they have no portion in the hereafter. Allah will neither speak to them nor look upon them on the day of resurrection, nor will He make them grow. Theirs will be a painful doom.
وَإِنَّ مِنْهُمْ لَفَرِيقًا يَلْوُونَ أَلْسِنَتَهُمْ بِالْكِتَابِ لِتَحْسَبُوهُ مِنَ الْكِتَابِ وَمَا هُوَ مِنَ الْكِتَابِ وَيَقُولُونَ هُوَ مِنْ عِنْدِ اللَّهِ وَمَا هُوَ مِنْ عِنْدِ اللَّهِ وَيَقُولُونَ عَلَى اللَّهِ الْكَذِبَ وَهُمْ يَعْلَمُونَ.
And lo, there's a party of them who distort the scripture with their tongues, that ye may think that what they say is from the scripture, when it is not from the scripture. And they say, it is from Allah, when it is not from Allah. And they speak a lie concerning Allah knowingly.
ما كان لبشر أن يؤتيه الله الكتاب والحكم والنبوة ثم يقول للناس كونوا عبادا لي من دون الله ولكن كونوا ربانيين ولكن كونوا ربانيين بما كنتم تعلمون الكتاب وبما كنتم تدرسون.
It is not possible for any human being unto whom Allah had given the scripture and wisdom and the prophethood that he should afterwards have said unto mankind, Be slaves of me instead of Allah. But what he said was, Be ye faithful servants of the Lord by virtue of your constant teaching of the scripture and of your constant study thereof.
وَلَا يَأْمُرَكُمْ أَن تَتَّخِذُوا الْمَلَائِكَةَ وَالنَّبِيِّينَ أَرْبَابًا أَيَأْمُرُكُمْ بِالْكُفْرِ بَعْدَ إِذْ أَنْتُمْ مُسْلِمُونَ.
And he commanded you not that ye should take the angels and the prophets for lords. Would he command you to disbelieve after ye had surrendered to Allah?
وَإِذْ أَخَذَ اللَّهُ مِيثَاقَ النَّبِيِّينَ لَمَا آتَيْتُكُمْ مِنْ كِتَابٍ وَحِكْمَةٍ ثُمَّ جَاءَكُمْ رَسُولٌ مُصَدِّقٌ لِمَا مَعَكُمْ لَتُؤْمِنُنَّ بِهِ وَلَتَنْصُرُنَّهُ قَالَ أَأَقْرَرْتُمْ وَأَخَذْتُمْ عَلَى ذَلِكُمْ إِصْرِي قَالُوا أَقْرَرْنَا
When Allah made His covenant with the prophets, He said, Behold that which I have given you of the scripture and knowledge, and afterward there will come unto you a messenger, confirming that which ye possess. Ye shall believe in him and ye shall help him. He said, Do ye agree, and will ye take up my burden which I lay upon you in this matter? They answered, We agree. He said, Then bear ye witness, I will be a witness with you. Then whosoever after this shall turn away, they will be miscreants.
أَفَغَيْرَ دِينِ اللَّهِ يَبْغُونَ وَلَهُ أَسْلَمَ مَنْ فِي السَّمَاوَاتِ وَالْأَرْضِ طَوْعًا وَكَرْهًا وَإِلَيْهِ يُرْجَعُونَ.
Seek they other than the religion of Allah when unto Him submitteth whosoever is in the heavens and the earth, willingly or unwillingly, and unto Him they will be returned.
قُلْ آمَنَّا بِاللَّهِ وَمَا أُنْزِلَ عَلَيْنَا وَمَا أُنْزِلَ عَلَى إِبْرَاهِيمَ وَإِسْمَاعِيلَ وَإِسْحَاقَ وَيَعْقُوبَ وَالْأَسْبَاطِ وَمَا أُوتِيَ مُوسَى وَعِيسَى وَالنَّبِيُّونَ مِنْ رَبِّهِمْ لَا نُفَرِّقُ بَيْنَ أَحَدٍ مِّنْهُمْ وَنَحْنُ لَهُ مُسْلِمُونَ.
Say, O Muhammad, We believe in Allah, and that which is revealed unto us, and that which was revealed unto Abraham, and Ishmael, and Isaac, and Jacob, and the tribes, and that which was vouchsafed unto Moses, and Jesus, and the prophets from their Lord. We make no distinction between any of them, and unto Him we have surrendered.
وَمَنْ يَبْتَغِ غَيْرَ الْإِسْلَامِ دِينًا فَلَنْ يُقْبَلَ مِنْهُ وَهُوَ فِي الْآخِرَةِ مِنَ الْخَاسِرِينَ.
And whoso seeketh as religion other than the surrender to Allah, it will not be accepted from him, and he will be a loser in the hereafter.
كَيْفَ يَهْدِي اللَّهُ قَوْمًا كَفَرُوا بَعْدَ إِيمَانِهِمْ وَشَهِدُوا أَنَّ الرَّسُولَ حَقٌّ وَجَاءَهُمُ الْبَيِّنَاتِ وَاللَّهُ لَا يَهْدِي الْقَوْمَ الظَّالِمِينَ.
How shall Allah guide a people who disbelieved after their belief and after they bore witness that the messenger is true and after clear proofs of Allah's sovereignty had come unto them? And Allah guided not wrongdoing folk.
أُولَٰئِكَ جَزَاؤُهُمْ أَنَّ عَلَيْهِمْ لَعْنَةَ اللَّهِ وَالْمَلَائِكَةِ وَالنَّاسِ أَجْمَعِينَ.
As for such, their guerdon is that on them rests the curse of Allah. And of angels and of men combined. They will abide therein, their doom will not be lightened, neither will they be reprieved. Save those who afterward repent and do right. Lo, Allah is forgiving, merciful.
إِنَّ الَّذِينَ كَفَرُوا بَعْدَ إِيمَانِهِمْ ثُمَّ ازْدَادُوا كُفْرًا لَنْ تُقْبَلَ تَوْبَتُهُمْ وَأُولَئِكَ هُمُ الضَّالُّونَ.
Lo, those who disbelieve after their profession of belief and afterward grow violent in disbelief, their repentance will not be accepted. And such are those who are astray.
إِنَّ الَّذِينَ كَفَرُوا وَمَاتُوا وَهُمْ كُفَّارٌ فَلَنْ يُقْبَلَ مِنْ أَحَدِهِمْ مِلْءُ الْأَرْضِ ذَهَبًا وَلَوْ افْتَدَى بِهِ أُولَئِكَ لَهُمْ عَذَابٌ أَلِيمٌ وَمَا لَهُمْ مِنْ نَاصِرِينَ.
Lo, those who disbelieve and die in disbelief, the whole earth full of gold would not be accepted from such an one if it were offered as a ransom for his soul. Theirs will be a painful doom, and they will have no helpers.
لَن تَنَالُوا الْبِرَّ حَتَّى تُنْفِقُوا مِمَّا تُحِبُّونَ وَمَا تُنْفِقُوا مِنْ شَيْءٍ فَإِنَّ اللَّهَ بِهِ عَلِيمٌ.
Ye will not attain unto piety until ye spend of that which ye love, and whatsoever ye spend, Allah is aware thereof.
كُلُّ الطَّعَامِ كَانَ حِلًّا لِبَنِي إِسْرَائِيلَ إِلَّا مَا حَرَّمَ إِسْرَائِيلُ عَلَى نَفْسِهِ مِنْ قَبْلِ أَنْ تُنَزَّلَ التَّوْرَاةِ قُلْ فَأْتُوا بِالتَّوْرَاةِ فَاتْلُوهَا إِنْ كُنْتُمْ صَادِقِينَ.
All food was lawful unto the children of Israel, save that which Israel forbade himself in days before the Torah was revealed. Say, produce the Torah and read it unto us if ye are truthful.
فَمَنِ افْتَرَى عَلَى اللَّهِ الْكَذِبَ مِنْ بَعْدِ ذَٰلِكَ فَأُولَٰئِكَ هُمُ الظَّالِمُونَ.
And whoever shall invent a falsehood after that concerning Allah, such will be wrongdoers.
قُلْ صَدَقَ اللَّهُ فَاتَّبِعُوا مِلَّةَ إِبْرَاهِيمَ حَنِيفًا وَمَا كَانَ مِنَ الْمُشْرِكِينَ.
Say, Allah speaketh truth, so follow the religion of Abraham the upright. He was not of the idolaters.
إِنَّ أَوَّلَ بَيْتٍ وُضِعَ لِلنَّاسِ لَلَّذِي بِبَكَّةَ مُبَارَكًا وَهُدًى لِلْعَالَمِينَ.
Lo, the first sanctuary appointed for mankind was that at Becca, a blessed place, a guidance to the peoples.
فِيهِ آيَاتٌ بَيِّنَاتٌ مَقَامُ إِبْرَاهِيمَ وَمَنْ دَخَلَهُ كَانَ آمِنًا وَلِلَّهِ عَلَى النَّاسِ حِجُّ الْبَيْتِ مَنْ اسْتَطَاعَ إِلَيْهِ سَبِيلًا وَمَنْ كَفَرَ فَإِنَّ اللَّهَ غَنِيٌّ عَنِ الْعَالَمِينَ.
Wherein are plain memorials of Allah's guidance, the place where Abraham stood up to pray, and whosoever entereth it is safe. And pilgrimage to the house is a duty unto Allah for mankind, for him who can find a way thither. As for him who disbelieveth, let him know that, lo, Allah is independent of all creatures.
قُلْ يَا أَهْلَ الْكِتَابِ لِمَ تَكْفُرُونَ بِآيَاتِ اللَّهِ وَاللَّهُ شَهِيدٌ عَلَى مَا تَعْمَلُونَ.
Say, O people of the scripture, why disbelieve ye in the revelations of Allah, when Allah himself is witness of what ye do?
قُلْ يَا أَهْلَ الْكِتَابِ لِمَ تَصُدُّونَ عَن سَبِيلِ اللَّهِ مَنْ آمَنَ تَبْغُونَهَا عِوَجًا وَأَنْتُمْ شُهَدَاءُ وَمَا اللَّهُ بِغَافِلٍ عَمَّا تَعْمَلُونَ.
Say, O people of the scripture, why drive ye back believers from the way of Allah, seeking to make it crooked, when ye are witnesses to Allah's guidance? Allah is not unaware of what ye do.
يَا أَيُّهَا الَّذِينَ آمَنُوا إِن تُطِيعُوا فَرِيقًا مِّنَ الَّذِينَ أُوتُوا الْكِتَابَ يَرُدُّوكُمْ بَعْدَ إِيمَانِكُمْ كَافِرِينَ
O ye who believe, if ye obey a party of those who have received the scripture, they will make you disbelievers after your belief.
كيف تكفرون وأنتم تتلى عليكم آيات الله وفيكم رسوله ومن يعتصم بالله فقد هدي إلى صراط مستقيم
How can you disbelieve when it is ye unto whom Allah's revelations are recited and His Messenger is in your midst? He who holdeth fast to Allah, he indeed is guided unto a right path.
يا أيها الذين آمنوا اتقوا الله حق تقاته ولا تموتن إلا وأنتم مسلمون
O ye who believe, observe your duty to Allah with right observance and die not save as those who have surrendered unto Him.
واعتصموا بحبل الله جميعا ولا تفرقوا واذكروا نعمة الله عليكم إذ كنتم أعداء واذكروا نعمة الله عليكم إذ كنتم أعداء فألف بين قلوبكم فأصبحتم بنعمته إخوانا وكنتم على شفا حفرة من النار فأنقذكم منها كذلك يبين الله لكم آياته لعلكم تهتدون
And hold fast all of you together to the cable of Allah and do not separate And remember Allah's favor unto you, how ye were enemies and He made friendship between your hearts so that ye became as brothers by His grace. And how ye were upon the brink of an abyss of fire, and He did save you from it. Thus Allah maketh clear His revelations unto you, that haply ye may be guided.
وَلْتَكُنْ مِنْكُمْ أُمَّةٌ يَدْعُونَ إِلَى الْخَيْرِ وَيَأْمُرُونَ بِالْمَعْرُوفِ وَيَنْهَوْنَ عَنِ الْمُنْكَرِ وَأُولَئِكَ هُمُ الْمُفْلِحُونَ
And there may spring from you a nation who invite to goodness and enjoin right conduct and forbid indecency. Such are they who are successful.
ولا تكونوا كالذين تفرقوا واختلفوا من بعد ما جاءهم البينات وأولئك لهم عذاب عظيم
And be ye not as those who separated and disputed after the clear proofs had come unto them. For such there's an awful doom.
يوم تبيض وجوه وتسود وجوه فأما الذين اسودت وجوههم أكفرتم بعد إيمانكم فذوقوا العذاب بما كنتم تكفرون
On the day when some faces will be whitened and some faces will be blackened and as for those whose faces have been blackened it will be said unto them Disbelieved ye after your profession of belief? Then taste the punishment for that ye disbelieved.
وَأَمَّا الَّذِينَ بِيَضَّتْ وُجُوهُهُمْ فَفِي رَحْمَةِ اللَّهِ هُمْ فِيهَا خَالِدُونَ
And as for those whose faces have been whitened, lo, in the mercy of Allah, they dwell forever.
تِلْكَ آيَاتُ اللَّهِ نَتْلُوهَا عَلَيْكَ بِالْحَقِّ وَمَا اللَّهُ يُرِيدُ ظُلْمًا لِلْعَالَمِينَ
These are revelations of Allah. We recite them unto thee in truth. Allah willeth no injustice to His creatures.
وَلِلَّهِ مَا فِي السَّمَاوَاتِ وَمَا فِي الْأَرْضِ وَإِلَى اللَّهِ تُرْجَعُ الْأُمُورِ
Unto Allah belongeth whatsoever is in the heavens and whatsoever is in the earth. And unto Allah all things are returned.
كنتم خير أمة أخرجت للناس تأمرون بالمعروف وتنهون عن المنكر وتؤمنون بالله ولو آمن أهل الكتاب لكان خيرا لهم منهم المؤمنون وأكثرهم الفاسقون
Ye are the best community that hath been raised up for mankind. Ye enjoin right conduct and forbid indecency. And ye believe in Allah. And if the people of the scripture had believed, it had been better for them. Some of them are believers, but most of them are evil livers.
لَنْ يَضُرُّوكُمْ إِلَّا أَذَى وَإِنْ يُقَاتِلُوكُمْ يُوَلُّوكُمُ الْأَدْبَارَ ثُمَّ لَا يُنْصَرُونَ.
They will not harm you save a trifling hurt, and if they fight against you, they will turn and flee, and afterward they will not be helped.
ضربت عليهم الذلة أينما تقفوا إلا بحبل من الله وحبل من الناس إلا بحبل من الله وحبل من الناس وباءوا بغضب من الله وضربت عليهم المسكنة ذلك بأنهم كانوا يكفرون بآيات الله ويقتلون الأنبياء بغير حق ذلك بما عصوا وكانوا يعتدون.
Ignominy shall be their portion wheresoever they are found, save where they grasp a rope from Allah and a rope from men. They have incurred anger from their Lord, and wretchedness is laid upon them. That is because they used to disbelieve the revelations of Allah and slew the prophets wrongfully. That is because they were rebellious and used to transgress.
ليسوا سواء من أهل الكتاب أمة قائمة يتلون آيات الله آناء الليل وهم يسجدون.
They are not all alike. Of the people of the scripture, there's a staunch community who recite the revelations of Allah in the night season, falling prostrate before Him.
يؤمنون بالله واليوم الآخر ويأمرون بالمعروف وينهون عن المنكر ويسارعون في الخيرات وأولئك من الصالحين.
They believe in Allah and the last day and enjoin right conduct and forbid indecency and vie one with another in good works. These are of the righteous.
وَمَا يَفْعَلُوا مِنْ خَيْرٍ فَلَنْ يُكْفَرُوهُ وَاللَّهُ عَلِيمٌ بِالْمُتَّقِينَ.
And whatever good they do, they will not be denied the meed thereof. Allah is aware of those who ward off evil.
إِنَّ الَّذِينَ كَفَرُوا لَنْ تُغْنِيَ عَنْهُمْ أَمْوَالُهُمْ وَلَا أَوْلَادُهُمْ مِنَ اللَّهِ شَيْئًا وَأُولَئِكَ أَصْحَابُ النَّارِ هُمْ فِيهَا خَالِدُونَ.
Lo, the riches and the progeny of those who disbelieve will not avail them aught against Allah, and such are rightful owners of the fire, they will abide therein.
مثل ما ينفقون في هذه الحياة الدنيا كمثل ريح فيها صر أصابت حرث قوم ظلموا أنفسهم فأهلكت وما ظلمهم الله ولكن أنفسهم يظلمون.
The likeness of that which they spend in this life of the world is as the likeness of a biting, icy wind which smiteth the harvest of a people who have wronged themselves and devastateth it. Allah wronged them not, but they did wrong themselves.
يا أيها الذين آمنوا لا تتخذوا بطانة من دونكم لا يألونكم خبالا ودوا ما عنتم قد بدت البغضاء من أفواههم وما تخفي صدورهم أكبر قد بينا لكم الآيات إن كنتم تعقلون.
O ye who believe, take not for intimates others than your own folk, who would spare no pains to ruin you. They love to hamper you. Hatred is revealed by the utterance of their mouths, but that which their breasts hide is greater. We have made plain for you the revelations, if ye will understand.
ها أنتم أولئك تحبونهم ولا يحبونكم وتؤمنون بالكتاب كله وإذا لقوكم قالوا آمنا وإذا خلوا عضوا عليكم الأنامل من الغيظ قل موتوا بغيظكم إن الله عليم بذات الصدور.
Lo, ye are those who love them, though they love you not, and ye believe in all the scripture. When they fall in with you, they say, "We believe," but when they go apart, they bite their fingertips at you for rage. Say, "Perish in your rage." Lo, Allah is aware of what is hidden in your breasts.
إن تمسسكم حسنة تسؤهم وإن تصبكم سيئة يفرحوا بها وإن تصبروا وتتقوا لا يضركم كيدهم شيئا إن الله بما يعملون محيط.
If a lucky chance befall you, it is evil unto them. And if disaster strike you, they rejoice thereat. But if you persevere and keep from evil, their guile will never harm you. Lo, Allah is surrounding what they do.
وَإِذْ غَدَوْتَ مِنْ أَهْلِكَ تُبَوِّئُ الْمُؤْمِنِينَ مَقَاعِدَ لِلْقِتَالِ وَاللَّهُ سَمِيعٌ عَلِيمٌ.
And when thou settest forth at daybreak from thy housefolk to assign to the believers their positions for the battle, Allah was hearer, knower.
إِذْ هَمَّ الطَّائِفَتَانِ مِنْكُمْ أَنْ تَفْشَلَا وَاللَّهُ وَلِيُّهُمَا وَعَلَى اللَّهِ فَلْيَتَوَكَّلِ الْمُؤْمِنُونَ.
When two parties of you almost fell away and Allah was their protecting friend, in Allah let believers put their trust.
وَلَقَدْ نَصَرَكُمُ اللَّهُ بِبَدْرٍ وَأَنْتُمْ أَذِلَّةٌ فَاتَّقُوا اللَّهَ لَعَلَّكُمْ تَشْكُرُونَ.
Allah had already given you the victory at Badr when ye were contemptible. So observe your duty to Allah in order that ye may be thankful.
إِذْ تَقُولُ لِلْمُؤْمِنِينَ أَلَنْ يَكْفِيَكُمْ أَنْ يُمِدَّكُمْ رَبُّكُمْ بِثَلَاثَةِ آلَافٍ مِّنَ الْمَلَائِكَةِ مُنْزَلِينَ.
And when thou didst say unto the believers, is it not sufficient for you that your Lord should support you with 3,000 angels sent down to your help?
فَلَا إِن تَصْبِرُوا وَتَتَّقُوا وَيَأْتُوكُمْ مِنْ فَوْرِهِمْ هَذَا يُمْدِدُكُمْ رَبُّكُمْ بِخَمْسَةِ آلَافٍ مِّنَ الْمَلَائِكَةِ مُسَوِّمِينَ.
Nay, but if ye persevere and keep from evil and the enemy attack you suddenly, your Lord will help you with 5,000 angels sweeping on.
وَمَا جَعَلَهُ اللَّهُ إِلَّا بُشْرَى لَكُمْ وَلِتَطْمَئِنَّ قُلُوبُكُمْ بِهِ وَمَا النَّصْرُ إِلَّا مِنْ عِنْدِ اللَّهِ الْعَزِيزِ الْحَكِيمِ.
Allah ordained this only as a message of good cheer for you, and that thereby your hearts might be at rest. Victory cometh only from Allah, the Mighty, the Wise.
ليقطع طرفا من الذين كفروا أو يكبتهم فينقلبوا خائبين.
That he may cut off a part of those who disbelieve or overwhelm them so that they retire frustrated.
ليس لك من الأمر شيء أو يتوب عليهم أو يعذبهم فإنهم ظالمون.
It is no concern at all of thee, Muhammad, whether he relent toward them or punish them, for they are evildoers.
وللله ما في السماوات وما في الأرض يغفر لمن يشاء ويعذب من يشاء والله غفور رحيم.
Unto Allah belongeth whatsoever is in the heavens and whatsoever is in the earth. He forgiveth whom He will and punisheth whom He will. Allah is forgiving, merciful.
يَا أَيُّهَا الَّذِينَ آمَنُوا لَا تَأْكُلُوا الرِّبَا أَضْعَافًا مُضَاعَفَةً وَاتَّقُوا اللَّهَ لَعَلَّكُمْ تُفْلِحُونَ.
O ye who believe, devour not usury, doubling and quadrupling the sum lent. Observe your duty to Allah, that ye may be successful.
وَاتَّقُوا النَّارَ الَّتِي أُعِدَّتْ لِلْكَافِرِينَ.
And ward off from yourselves the fire prepared for disbelievers.
وَأَطِيعُوا اللَّهَ وَالرَّسُولَ لَعَلَّكُمْ تُرْحَمُونَ.
And obey Allah and the Messenger that ye may find mercy.
وَسَارِعُوا إِلَى مَغْفِرَةٍ مِّن رَّبِّكُمْ وَجَنَّةٍ عَرْضُهَا السَّمَاوَاتُ وَالْأَرْضُ أُعِدَّتْ لِلْمُتَّقِينَ.
And why one with another for forgiveness from your Lord and for a paradise as wide as are the heavens and the earth, prepared for those who ward off evil.
الَّذِينَ يُنْفِقُونَ فِي السَّرَّاءِ وَالضَّرَّاءِ وَالْكَاظِمِينَ الْغَيْظَ وَالْعَافِينَ عَنِ النَّاسِ وَاللَّهُ يُحِبُّ الْمُحْسِنِينَ.
Those who spend of that which Allah hath given them in ease and in adversity, those who control their wrath and are forgiving toward mankind. Allah loveth the good.
والذين إذا فعلوا فاحشة أو ظلموا أنفسهم ذكروا الله فاستغفروا لذنوبهم ومن يغفر الذنوب إلا الله ولم يصروا على ما فعلوا وهم يعلمون.
And those who, when they do an evil thing or wrong themselves, remember Allah and implore forgiveness for their sins, who forgiveth sins save Allah only, and will not knowingly repeat the wrong they did.
أُولَٰئِكَ جَزَاؤُهُمْ مَغْفِرَةٌ مِّن رَّبِّهِمْ وَجَنَّاتٌ تَجْرِي مِن تَحْتِهَا الْأَنْهَارُ خَالِدِينَ فِيهَا وَنِعْمَ أَجْرُ الْعَامِلِينَ.
The reward of such will be forgiveness from their Lord, and gardens underneath which rivers flow, wherein they will abide forever. A bountiful reward for workers.
قَدْ خَلَتْ مِنْ قَبْلِكُمْ سُنَنٌ فَسِيرُوا فِي الْأَرْضِ فَانْظُرُوا كَيْفَ كَانَ عَاقِبَةُ الْمُكَذِّبِينَ.
Systems have passed away before you. Do but travel in the land and see the nature of the consequence for those who did deny the messengers. This is a declaration for mankind, a guidance and an admonition unto those who ward off evil.
ولا تهنوا ولا تحزنوا وأنتم الأعلون إن كنتم مؤمنين.
Faint not nor grieve, for ye will overcome them if ye are indeed believers.
إن يمسسكم قرح فقد مس القوم قرح مثله وتلك الأيام نداولها بين الناس وليعلم الله الذين آمنوا ويتخذ منكم شهداء والله لا يحب الظالمين.
If ye have received a blow, the disbelieving people have received a blow, the like thereof. These are only the vicissitudes which we cause to follow one another for mankind, to the end that Allah may know those who believe and may choose witnesses from among you. And Allah loveth not wrongdoers.
وَلِيُمَحِّصَ اللَّهُ الَّذِينَ آمَنُوا وَيَمْحَقَ الْكَافِرِينَ.
And that Allah may prove those who believe and may blight the disbelievers.
أَمْ حَسِبْتُمْ أَن تَدْخُلُوا الْجَنَّةَ وَلَمَّا يَعْلَمِ اللَّهُ الَّذِينَ جَاهَدُوا مِنْكُمْ وَيَعْلَمَ الصَّابِرِينَ.
Or deem ye that you would enter paradise while yet Allah knoweth not those of you who really strive, nor knoweth those of you who are steadfast?
وَلَقَدْ كُنْتُمْ تَمَنَّوْنَ الْمَوْتَ مِنْ قَبْلِ أَنْ تَلْقَوْهُ فَقَدْ رَأَيْتُمُوهُ وَأَنْتُمْ تَنْظُرُونَ.
And verily, ye used to wish for death before ye met it in the field. Now ye have seen it with your eyes.
وَمَا مُحَمَّدٌ إِلَّا رَسُولٌ قَدْ خَلَتْ مِنْ قَبْلِهِ الرُّسُلُ أَفَإِن مَاتَ أَوْ قُتِلَ انْقَلَبْتُمْ عَلَىٰ أَعْقَابِكُمْ وَمَنْ يَنْقَلِبْ عَلَىٰ عَقِبَيْهِ فَلَنْ يَضُرَّ اللَّهَ شَيْئًا وَسَيَجْزِي اللَّهُ الشَّاكِرِينَ.
Muhammad is but a messenger, messengers the like of whom have passed away before him. Will it be that when he dieth or is slain, ye will turn back on your heels? He who turneth back doth no hurt to Allah, and Allah will reward the thankful.
وَمَا كَانَ لِنَفْسٍ أَن تَمُوتَ إِلَّا بِإِذْنِ اللَّهِ كِتَابًا مُؤَجَّلًا وَمَنْ يُرِدْ ثَوَابَ الدُّنْيَا نُؤْتِهِ مِنْهَا وَمَنْ يُرِدْ ثَوَابَ الْآخِرَةِ نُؤْتِهِ مِنْهَا وَسَنَجْزِي الشَّاكِرِينَ.
No soul can ever die except by Allah's leave and at a term appointed. Whoso desireth the reward of the world, we bestow on him thereof, and whoso desireth the reward of the hereafter, we bestow on him thereof. We shall reward the thankful.
وَكَأَيِّن مِّن نَّبِيٍّ قَاتَلَ مَعَهُ رِبِّيُّونَ كَثِيرٌ فَمَا وَهَنُوا لِمَا أَصَابَهُمْ فِي سَبِيلِ اللَّهِ وَمَا ضَعُفُوا وَمَا اسْتَكَانُوا وَاللَّهُ يُحِبُّ الصَّابِرِينَ.
And with how many a prophet have there been a number of devoted men who fought beside him? They quailed not for aught that befell them in the way of Allah, nor did they weaken, nor were they brought low. Allah loveth the steadfast.
وَمَا كَانَ قَوْلَهُمْ إِلَّا أَنْ قَالُوا رَبَّنَا اغْفِرْ لَنَا ذُنُوبَنَا وَإِسْرَافَنَا فِي أَمْرِنَا وَثَبِّتْ أَقْدَامَنَا وَانْصُرْنَا عَلَى الْقَوْمِ الْكَافِرِينَ.
Their cry was only that they said, Our Lord, forgive us for our sins and wasted efforts. Make our foothold sure and give us victory over the disbelieving folk.
فَآتَاهُمُ اللَّهُ ثَوَابَ الدُّنْيَا وَحُسْنَ ثَوَابِ الْآخِرَةِ وَاللَّهُ يُحِبُّ الْمُحْسِنِينَ.
So Allah gave them the reward of the world and the good reward of the hereafter. Allah loveth those whose deeds are good.
يَا أَيُّهَا الَّذِينَ آمَنُوا إِن تُطِيعُوا الَّذِينَ كَفَرُوا يَرُدُّوكُمْ عَلَىٰ أَعْقَابِكُمْ فَتَنْقَلِبُوا خَاسِرِينَ.
O ye who believe, if ye obey those who disbelieve, they will make you turn back on your heels, and ye turn back as losers.
فَلِلَّهُ مَوْلَاكُمْ وَهُوَ خَيْرُ النَّاصِرِينَ.
But Allah is your protector, and He is the best of helpers.
سَنُلْقِي فِي قُلُوبِ الَّذِينَ كَفَرُوا الرُّعْبَ بِمَا أَشْرَكُوا بِاللَّهِ مَا لَمْ يُنَزِّلْ بِهِ سُلْطَانًا وَمَأْوَاهُمُ النَّارُ وَبِئْسَ مَثْوَى الظَّالِمِينَ.
We shall cast terror into the hearts of those who disbelieve because they ascribe unto Allah partners for which no warrant hath been revealed. Their habitation is the fire, and hapless the abode of the wrongdoers.
وَلَقَدْ صَدَقَكُمُ اللَّهُ وَعْدَهُ إِذْ تَحُسُّونَهُمْ بِإِذْنِهِ حَتَّى إِذَا فَشِلْتُمْ وَتَنَازَعْتُمْ فِي الْأَمْرِ وَعَصَيْتُمْ مِنْ بَعْدِ مَا أَرَاكُمْ مَا تُحِبُّونَ مِنْكُمْ مَنْ يُرِيدُ الدُّنْيَا وَمِنْكُمْ مَنْ يُرِيدُ الْآخِرَةَ ثم صرفكم عنهم ليبتليكم ولقد عفا عنكم والله ذو فضل على المؤمنين.
Allah verily made good His promise unto you when ye routed them by His leave until the moment when your courage failed you and ye disagreed about the order and ye disobeyed after He had shown you that for which ye long. Some of you desired the world and some of you desired the hereafter. Therefore He made you flee from them, that He might try you. Yet now He hath forgiven you. Allah is the Lord of kindness to believers.
إِذْ تُصْعِدُونَ وَلَا تَلْوُونَ عَلَىٰ أَحَدٍ وَالرَّسُولُ يَدْعُوكُمْ فِي أُخْرَاكُمْ فَأَثَابَكُمْ غَمًّا بِغَمٍّ لِكَيْ لَا تَحْزَنُوا عَلَىٰ مَا فَاتَكُمْ وَلَا مَا أَصَابَكُمْ وَاللَّهُ خَبِيرٌ بِمَا تَعْمَلُونَ.
When ye climbed the hill and paid no heed to anyone while the messenger in your rear was calling you to fight. Therefore, He rewarded you grief for His grief, that He might teach you not to sorrow either for that which He missed or for that which befell you. Allah is informed of what you do.
ثُمَّ أَنزَلَ عَلَيْكُم مِّن بَعْدِ الْغَمِّ أَمَنَةً نُعَاسًا يَغْشَى طَائِفَةً مِّنكُمْ وطائفة قد أهمتهم أنفسهم يظنون بالله غير الحق ظن الجاهلية يقولون هل لنا من الأمر من شيء قل إن الأمر كله لله يخفون في أنفسهم ما لا يبدون لك يقولون لو كان لنا من الأمر شيء ما قتلنا هاهنا قل لو كنتم في بيوتكم لبرز الذين كتب عليهم القتل إلى مضاجعهم وليبتلي الله ما في صدوركم وليمحص ما في قلوبكم والله عليم بذات الصدور.
Then after grief He sent down security for you, as slumber did it overcome a party of you, while the other party who were anxious on their own account thought wrongly of Allah, the thought of ignorance. They said, Have we any part in the cause? Say, O Muhammad, the cause belongeth wholly to Allah. They hide within themselves a thought which they reveal not unto thee, saying, Had we had any part in the cause, we should not have been slain here. Say, even though ye had been in your houses, those appointed to be slain would have gone forth to the places where they were to lie. All this happened in order that Allah might try what is in your breasts and prove what is in your hearts. Allah is aware of what is hidden in the breasts of men.
إِنَّ الَّذِينَ تَوَلَّوْا مِنْكُمْ يَوْمَ الْتَقَى الْجَمْعَانِ إِنَّمَا اسْتَزَلَّهُمُ الشَّيْطَانُ بِبَعْضِ مَا كَسَبُوا وَلَقَدْ عَفَى اللَّهُ عَنْهُمْ إِنَّ اللَّهَ غَفُورٌ حَلِيمٌ.
Lo, those of you who turned back on the day when the two hosts met, Satan alone it was who caused them to backslide because of some of that which they have earned. Now Allah hath forgiven them. Lo, Allah is forgiving, clement.
يَا أَيُّهَا الَّذِينَ آمَنُوا لَا تَكُونُوا كَالَّذِينَ كَفَرُوا وَقَالُوا لِإِخْوَانِهِمْ إِذَا ضَرَبُوا فِي الْأَرْضِ أَوْ كَانُوا غُزًّا لَوْ كَانُوا عِندَنَا مَا مَاتُوا وَمَا قُتِلُوا لِيَجْعَلَ اللَّهُ ذَلِكَ حَسْرَةً فِي قُلُوبِهِمْ وَاللَّهُ يُحْيِي وَيُمِيتُ وَاللَّهُ بِمَا تَعْمَلُونَ بَصِيرٌ.
O ye who believe, be not as those who disbelieved and said of their brethren who went abroad in the land or were fighting in the field, if they had been here with us, they would not have died or been killed, that Allah may make it anguish in their hearts. Allah giveth life and causeth death, and Allah is seer of what ye do.
وَلَئِن قُتِلْتُمْ فِي سَبِيلِ اللَّهِ أَوْ مُتُّمْ لَمَغْفِرَةٌ مِّنَ اللَّهِ وَرَحْمَةٌ خَيْرٌ مِّمَّا يَجْمَعُونَ.
And what though ye be slain in Allah's way or die therein, surely pardon from Allah and mercy are better than all that they amass.
وَلَئِن مُتُّمْ أَوْ قُتِلْتُمْ لَإِلَى اللَّهِ تُحْشَرُونَ.
What though ye be slain or die when unto Allah ye are gathered?
فَبِمَا رَحْمَةٍ مِّنَ اللَّهِ لِنْتَ لَهُمْ وَلَوْ كُنْتَ فَضًّا غَلِيظَ الْقَلْبِ لَنْفَضُّوا مِنْ حَوْلِكَ فَاعْفُ عَنْهُمْ وَاسْتَغْفِرْ لَهُمْ وَشَاوِرْهُمْ فِي الْأَمْرِ فَإِذَا عَزَمْتَ فَتَوَكَّلْ عَلَى اللَّهِ إِنَّ اللَّهَ يُحِبُّ الْمُتَوَكِّلِينَ.
It was by the mercy of Allah that thou wast lenient with them, O Muhammad. For if thou hadst been stern and fierce of heart, they would have dispersed from round about thee. So pardon them and ask forgiveness for them and consult with them upon the conduct of affairs. And when thou art resolved, then put thy trust in Allah. Lo, Allah loveth those who put their trust in Him.
إن ينصركم الله فلا غالب لكم وإن يخذلكم فمن ذا الذي ينصركم من بعده وعلى الله فليتوكل المؤمنون.
If Allah is your helper, none can overcome you. And if He withdraw His help from you, who is there who can help you? In Allah, let believers put their trust.
وَمَا كَانَ لِنَبِيٍّ أَن يَغُلَّ وَمَن يَغْلُلْ يَأْتِ بِمَا غَلَّ يَوْمَ الْقِيَامَةِ ثُمَّ تُوَفَّى كُلُّ نَفْسٍ مَّا كَسَبَتْ وَهُمْ لَا يُظْلَمُونَ.
It is not for any prophet to deceive mankind. Whoso deceiveth will bring his deceit with him on the day of resurrection. Then every soul will be paid in full what it hath earned, and they will not be wronged.
أَفَمَنِ اتَّبَعَ رِضْوَانَ اللَّهِ كَمَنْ بَاءَ بِسَخَطٍ مِّنَ اللَّهِ وَمَأْوَاهُ جَهَنَّمُ وَبِئْسَ الْمَصِيرُ.
Is one who followeth the pleasure of Allah as one who hath earned condemnation from Allah, whose habitation is the fire, a hapless journey's end.
هُمْ دَرَجَاتٌ عِنْدَ اللَّهِ وَاللَّهُ بَصِيرٌ بِمَا يَعْمَلُونَ.
There are degrees of grace and reprobation with Allah, and Allah is seer of what ye do.
لَقَدْ مَنَّ اللَّهُ عَلَى الْمُؤْمِنِينَ إِذْ بَعَثَ فِيهِمْ رَسُولًا مِّنْ أَنفُسِهِمْ يَتْلُو عَلَيْهِمْ آيَاتِهِ وَيُزَكِّيهِمْ وَيُعَلِّمُهُمُ الْكِتَابَ وَالْحِكْمَةَ وَإِنْ كَانُوا مِنْ قَبْلُ لَفِي ضَلَالٍ مُّبِينٍ.
Allah verily hath shown grace to the believers by sending unto them a messenger of their own, who reciteth unto them his revelations, and causeth them to grow, and teacheth them the scripture and wisdom, although before he came to them, they were in flagrant error.
أَوَلَمَّا أَصَابَتْكُمْ مُصِيبَةٌ قَدْ أَصَبْتُمْ مِثْلَيْهَا قُلْتُمْ أَنَّا هَذَا قُلْ هُوَ مِنْ عِنْدِ أَنفُسِكُمْ إِنَّ اللَّهَ عَلَى كُلِّ شَيْءٍ قَدِيرٌ.
And was it so when a disaster smote you, though ye had smitten them with a disaster twice as great, that ye said, How is this? Say unto them, O Muhammad, it is from yourselves. Lo, Allah is able to do all things.
وَمَا أَصَابَكُمْ يَوْمَ الْتَقَى الْجَمْعَانِ فَبِإِذْنِ اللَّهِ وَلِيَعْلَمَ الْمُؤْمِنِينَ.
That which befell you on the day when the two armies met was by permission of Allah, that he might know the true believers.
وَلِيَعْلَمَ الَّذِينَ نَافَقُوا وَقِيلَ لَهُمْ تَعَالَوْا قَاتِلُوا فِي سَبِيلِ اللَّهِ أَوْ ادْفَعُوا قَالُوا لَوْ نَعْلَمُ قِتَالًا لَاتَّبَعْنَاكُمْ هُمْ لِلْكُفْرِ يَوْمَئِذٍ أَقْرَبُ مِنْهُمْ لِلْإِيمَانِ يَقُولُونَ بِأَفْوَاهِهِمْ مَا لَيْسَ فِي قُلُوبِهِمْ وَاللَّهُ أَعْلَمُ بِمَا يَكْتُمُونَ.
And that he might know the hypocrites unto whom it was said, Come, fight in the way of Allah, or defend yourselves. They answered, If we knew aught of fighting, we would follow you. On that day, they were nearer disbelief than faith. They utter with their mouths a thing which is not in their hearts. Allah is best aware of what they hide.
الذين قالوا لإخوانهم وقعدوا لو أطاعونا ما قتلوا قل فادرؤوا عن أنفسكم الموت إن كنتم صادقين.
Those who, while they sat at home, said of their brethren who were fighting for the cause of Allah, If they had been guided by us, they would not have been slain. Say unto them, O Muhammad, then avert death from yourselves if ye are truthful.
وَلَا تَحْسَبَنَّ الَّذِينَ قُتِلُوا فِي سَبِيلِ اللَّهِ أَمْوَاتًا بَلْ أَحْيَاءٌ عِنْدَ رَبِّهِمْ يُرْزَقُونَ.
Think not of those who are slain in the way of Allah as dead. Nay, they are living. With their Lord they have provision.
فَرِحِينَ بِمَا آتَاهُمُ اللَّهُ مِنْ فَضْلِهِ وَيَسْتَبْشِرُونَ بِالَّذِينَ لَمْ يَلْحَقُوا بِهِمْ مِنْ خَلْفِهِمْ أَلَّا خَوْفٌ عَلَيْهِمْ وَلَا هُمْ يَحْزَنُونَ.
Jubilant are they because of that which Allah had bestowed upon them of His bounty, rejoicing for the sake of those who have not joined them but are left behind, that there shall no fear come upon them, neither shall they grieve.
يستبشرون بنعمة من الله وفضل وأن الله لا يضيع أجر المؤمنين.
They rejoice because of favor from Allah and kindness, and that Allah wasteth not the wage of the believers.
الذين استجابوا لله والرسول من بعد ما أصابهم القرح للذين أحسنوا منهم واتقوا أجر عظيم.
As for those who heard the call of Allah and His Messenger after the harm befell them in the fight, for such of them as do right and ward off evil, there's great reward.
الذين قال لهم الناس إن الناس قد جمعوا لكم فاخشوهم فزادهم إيمانا وقالوا حسبنا الله ونعم الوكيل.
Those unto whom men said, Lo, the people have gathered against you, therefore fear them. The threat of danger but increased the faith of them, and they cried, Allah is sufficient for us. Most excellent is He in whom we trust.
فانقلبوا بنعمة من الله وفضل لم يمسسهم سوء واتبعوا رضوان الله والله ذو فضل عظيم.
So they returned with grace and favor from Allah, and no harm touched them. They followed the good pleasure of Allah, and Allah is of infinite bounty.
إنما ذلكم الشيطان يخوف أولياءه فلا تخافوهم وخافون إن كنتم مؤمنين.
It is only the devil who would make men fear his partisans. Fear them not, fear me, if ye are true believers.
ولا يحزنك الذين يسارعون في الكفر إنهم لن يضروا الله شيئا يريد الله ألا يجعل لهم حظا في الآخرة ولهم عذاب عظيم.
Let not their conduct grieve thee who run easily to disbelief, for lo, they injure Allah not at all. It is Allah's will to assign them no portion in the hereafter, and theirs will be an awful doom.
إِنَّ الَّذِينَ اشْتَرَوُا الْكُفْرَ بِالْإِيمَانِ لَنْ يَضُرُّوا اللَّهَ شَيْئًا وَلَهُمْ عَذَابٌ أَلِيمٌ.
Those who purchase disbelief at the price of faith harm Allah not at all, but theirs will be a painful doom.
وَلَا يَحْسَبَنَّ الَّذِينَ كَفَرُوا أَنَّمَا نُمْلِي لَهُمْ خَيْرٌ لِأَنفُسِهِمْ إِنَّمَا نُمْلِي لَهُمْ لِيَزْدَادُوا إِثْمًا وَلَهُمْ عَذَابٌ مُهِينٌ.
And let not those who disbelieve imagine that the rain we give them bodeth good unto their souls. We only give them rain that they may grow in sinfulness, and theirs will be a shameful doom.
مَا كَانَ اللَّهُ لِيَذَرَ الْمُؤْمِنِينَ عَلَى مَا أَنْتُمْ عَلَيْهِ حَتَّى يَمِيزَ الْخَبِيثَ مِنَ الطَّيِّبِ وَمَا كَانَ اللَّهُ لِيُطْلِعَكُمْ عَلَى الْغَيْبِ وَلَكِنَّ اللَّهَ يَجْتَبِي مِنْ رُسُلِهِ مَنْ يَشَاءُ فَآمِنُوا بِاللَّهِ وَرُسُلِهِ وَإِن تُؤْمِنُوا وَتَتَّقُوا فَلَكُمْ أَجْرٌ عَظِيمٌ.
It is not the purpose of Allah to leave you in your present state till He shall separate the wicked from the good. And it is not the purpose of Allah to let you know the unseen. But Allah chooseth of His messengers whom He will to receive knowledge thereof. So believe in Allah and His messengers. If ye believe and ward off evil, yours will be a vast reward.
وَلَا يَحْسَبَنَّ الَّذِينَ يَبْخَلُونَ بِمَا آتَاهُمُ اللَّهُ مِنْ فَضْلِهِ هُوَ خَيْرًا لَهُمْ بَلْ هُوَ شَرٌّ لَهُمْ سَيُطَوَّقُونَ مَا بَخِلُوا بِهِ يَوْمَ الْقِيَامَةِ وَلِلَّهِ مِيرَاثُ السَّمَاوَاتِ وَالْأَرْضِ وَاللَّهُ بِمَا تَعْمَلُونَ خَبِيرٌ.
And let not those who hoard up that which Allah hath bestowed upon them of His bounty think that it is better for them. Nay, it is worse for them. That which they hoard will be their collar on the day of resurrection. Allah's is the heritage of the heavens and the earth, and Allah is informed of what ye do.
لقد سمع الله قول الذين قالوا إن الله فقير ونحن أغنياء سنكتب ما قالوا وقتلهم الأنبياء بغير حق ونقول ذوقوا عذاب الحريق.
Verily Allah heard the saying of those who said, when asked for contributions to the war, Allah forsooth is poor and we are rich. We shall record their saying with their slaying of the prophets wrongfully, and we shall say, taste ye the punishment of burning.
ذَلِكَ بِمَا قَدَّمَتْ أَيْدِيكُمْ وَأَنَّ اللَّهَ لَيْسَ بِظَلَّامٍ لِلْعَبِيدِ.
This is on account of that which your own hands have sent before you to the judgment. Allah is no oppressor of His bondmen.
الذين قالوا إن الله عهد إلينا ألا نؤمن لرسول حتى يأتينا بقربان تأكله النار قل قد جاءكم رسل من قبلي بالبينات وبالذي قلتم فلم قتلتموهم إن كنتم صادقين.
The same are those who say, lo, Allah hath charged us that we believe not in any messenger until he bring us an offering, which fire from heaven shall devour. Say unto them, O Muhammad, messengers came unto you before me with miracles, and with that very miracle which ye describe. Why then did you slay them? Answer that if ye are truthful.
فَإِن كَذَّبُوكَ فَقَدْ كُذِّبَ رُسُلٌ مِّن قَبْلِكَ جَاءُوا بِالْبَيِّنَاتِ وَالزُّبُرِ وَالْكِتَابِ الْمُنِيرِ.
And if they deny thee, even so did they deny messengers who were before thee, who came with miracles and with the Psalms and with the scripture giving light.
كُلُّ نَفْسٍ ذَائِقَةُ الْمَوْتِ وَإِنَّمَا تُوَفَّوْنَ أُجُورَكُمْ يَوْمَ الْقِيَامَةِ فَمَنْ زُحْزِحَ عَنِ النَّارِ وَأُدْخِلَ الْجَنَّةَ فَقَدْ فَازَ وَمَا الْحَيَاةُ الدُّنْيَا إِلَّا مَتَاعُ الْغُرُورِ.
Every soul will taste of death, and ye will be paid on the day of resurrection only that which ye have fairly earned. Whoso is removed from the fire and is made to enter paradise, he indeed is triumphant. The life of this world is but comfort of illusion.
لَتُبْلَوُنَّ فِي أَمْوَالِكُمْ وَأَنفُسِكُمْ وَلَتَسْمَعُنَّ مِنَ الَّذِينَ أُوتُوا الْكِتَابَ مِنْ قَبْلِكُمْ وَمِنَ الَّذِينَ أَشْرَكُوا أَذًا كَثِيرًا وَإِنْ تَصْبِرُوا وَتَتَّقُوا فَإِنَّ ذَلِكَ مِنْ عَزْمِ الْأُمُورِ.
Assuredly, ye will be tried in your property and in your persons, and ye will hear much wrong from those who were given the scripture before you, and from the idolaters. But if ye persevere and ward off evil, then that is of the steadfast heart of things.
وَإِذْ أَخَذَ اللَّهُ مِيثَاقَ الَّذِينَ أُوتُوا الْكِتَابَ لَتُبَيِّنُنَّهُ لِلنَّاسِ وَلَا تَكْتُمُونَهُ فَنَبَذُوهُ وَرَاءَ ظُهُورِهِمْ وَاشْتَرَوْا بِهِ ثَمَنًا قَلِيلًا فَبِئْسَ مَا يَشْتَرُونَ.
And remember when Allah laid a charge on those who had received the scripture, he said, ye are to expound it to mankind and not to hide it. But they flung it behind their backs and bought thereby a little gain. Verily, evil is that which they have gained thereby.
لا تحسبن الذين يفرحون بما أتوا ويحبون أن يحمدوا بما لم يفعلوا فلا تحسبنهم بمفازة من العذاب ولهم عذاب أليم.
Think not that those who exult in what they have given and love to be praised for what they have not done, think not they are in safety from the doom. A painful doom is theirs.
وَلِلَّهِ مُلْكُ السَّمَاوَاتِ وَالْأَرْضِ وَاللَّهُ عَلَىٰ كُلِّ شَيْءٍ قَدِيرٌ.
Unto Allah belongeth the sovereignty of the heavens and the earth. Allah is able to do all things.
إِنَّ فِي خَلْقِ السَّمَاوَاتِ وَالْأَرْضِ وَاخْتِلَافِ اللَّيْلِ وَالنَّهَارِ لَآيَاتٍ لِأُولِي الْأَلْبَابِ.
Lo, in the creation of the heavens and the earth, and in the difference of night and day, are tokens of His sovereignty for men of understanding.
الَّذِينَ يَذْكُرُونَ اللَّهَ قِيَامًا وَقُعُودًا وَعَلَى جُنُوبِهِمْ وَيَتَفَكَّرُونَ فِي خَلْقِ السَّمَاوَاتِ وَالْأَرْضِ رَبَّنَا مَا خَلَقْتَ هَذَا بَاطِلًا سُبْحَانَكَ فَقِنَا عَذَابَ النَّارِ.
Such as remember Allah standing, sitting and reclining, and consider the creation of the heavens and the earth, and say, Our Lord, Thou createdst not this in vain. Glory be to Thee. Preserve us from doom of fire.
رَبَّنَا إِنَّكَ مَنْ تُدْخِلِ النَّارَ فَقَدْ أَخْزَيْتَهُ وَمَا لِلظَّالِمِينَ مِنْ أَنصَارٍ.
Our Lord, whom Thou causest to enter the fire, him indeed Thou hast confounded. For evildoers, there'll be no helpers.
رَبَّنَا إِنَّنَا سَمِعْنَا مُنَادِيًا يُنَادِي لِلْإِيمَانِ أَنْ آمِنُوا بِرَبِّكُمْ رَبِّكُمْ فَآمَنَّا رَبَّنَا فَاغْفِرْ لَنَا ذُنُوبَنَا وَكَفِّرْ عَنَّا سَيِّئَاتِنَا وَتَوَفَّنَا مَعَ الْأَبْرَارِ.
Our Lord, lo, we have heard a crier calling unto faith, believe ye in your Lord, so we believed. Our Lord, therefore forgive us our sins and remit from us our evil deeds and make us die the death of the righteous.
رَبَّنَا وَآتِنَا مَا وَعَدتَّنَا عَلَىٰ رُسُلِكَ وَلَا تُخْزِنَا يَوْمَ الْقِيَامَةِ إِنَّكَ لَا تُخْلِفُ الْمِيعَادِ.
Our Lord, and give us that which Thou hast promised to us by Thy messengers. Confound us not upon the day of resurrection. Lo, Thou breakest not the tryst.
فَاسْتَجَابَ لَهُمْ رَبُّهُمْ أَنِّي لَا أُضِيعُ عَمَلَ عَامِلٍ مِّنْكُمْ مِّنْ ذَكَرٍ أَوْ أُنْثَى بَعْضُكُمْ مِّنْ بَعْضٍ فالذين هاجروا وأخرجوا من ديارهم وأوذوا في سبيلي وقاتلوا لأكفرن عنهم سيئاتهم ولأدخلنهم جنات تجري من تحتها الأنهار ثوابا من عند الله والله عنده حسن الثواب.
And their Lord hath heard them, and he saith, Lo, I suffer not the work of any worker, male or female, to be lost. Ye proceed one from another, so those who fled and were driven forth from their homes, and suffered damage for my cause, and fought and were slain, verily I shall remit their evil deeds from them, and verily I shall bring them into gardens, underneath which rivers flow, a reward from Allah. And with Allah is the fairest of rewards.
لا يغرنك تقلب الذين كفروا في البلاد.
Let not the vicissitude of the success of those who disbelieve in the land deceive thee, O Muhammad.
متاع قليل ثم مأواهم جهنم وبئس المهاد.
It is but a brief comfort, and afterwards their habitation will be hell, an ill abode.
لكن الذين اتقوا ربهم لهم جنات تجري من تحتها الأنهار خالدين فيها نزلا من عند الله وما عند الله خير للأبرار.
But those who keep their duty to their Lord, for them are gardens underneath which rivers flow, wherein they will be safe forever. A gift welcome from their Lord. That which Allah hath in store is better for the righteous.
وَإِنَّ مِنْ أَهْلِ الْكِتَابِ لَمَنْ يُؤْمِنُ بِاللَّهِ وَمَا أُنْزِلَ إِلَيْكُمْ وَمَا أُنْزِلَ إِلَيْهِمْ خَاشِعِينَ لِلَّهِ لَا يَشْتَرُونَ بِآيَاتِ اللَّهِ ثَمَنًا قَلِيلًا أُولَئِكَ لَهُمْ أَجْرُهُمْ عِنْدَ رَبِّهِمْ إِنَّ اللَّهَ سَرِيعُ الْحِسَابِ.
And lo, of the people of the scripture there are some who believe in Allah and that which is revealed unto you and that which was revealed unto them, humbling themselves before Allah. They purchase not a trifling gain at the price of the revelations of Allah. Verily their reward is with their Lord, and lo, Allah is swift to take account.
Ya ayyuhalladhina amanu isbiru wa sabiru wa rabitu wattaqullaha la'allakum tuflihun.
O ye who believe, endure, outdo all others in endurance, be ready, and observe your duty to Allah in order that ye may succeed.